Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the court where the University of Tennessee will honor the senior members of the Volunteers basketball program. First, we'd like to recognize an important behind-the-scenes member of the Tennessee basketball family. Anna Calloway has distinguished herself as a student athletic trainer with the basketball program. A native of Maryville, Tennessee, Anna will graduate in May with a degree in kinesiology and has been accepted into physical therapy school at Washington University in St. Louis. She's joined today by her parents, Kelly and Marty Calloway.
So they are starting the Senior Day festivities here at Thompson Bowling Arena. Let's go to the PA announcer, Jeff Jarnigan, for the introduction of the Tennessee seniors.
In the summer of 2017, Yves Pons boarded a flight in Paris to embark on a life-changing journey as a Tennessee Volunteer. In the nearly 4 years since, he's developed into one of the elite defenders in all of college basketball, as well as one of the most prolific shot blockers in Tennessee basketball history. The reigning SEC Defensive Player of the Year, Air Pons, ranks 10th in school history with 125 career blocks. His 73 blocks as a junior last season tied Tennessee's single-season record. And he also shares the program's single-game blocks record with 6 against Jacksonville State. Yves also emerged offensively last season, increasing his scoring average to 10.8 points per game and demonstrating an ability to stretch defenses with his 3-point shot. In addition to his collection of SportsCenter-worthy blocks and dunks, fans will also remember his games of 24 and 17 points the last 2 years against Kansas and his 15-point performance in last season's win over Kentucky at Rupp Arena. Yves will receive his degree in recreation and sport management this summer, supported here today by his wife, Leticia. Ladies and gentlemen, Yves Pons!
He pawns out at midcourt with Coach Rick Barnes. They've given him a framed jersey with number 35. What a journey for E. Pons. Now, John Fulkerson.
Je suis là, toujours. Je suis là, dans le cœur avec toi.
Donc, first of all, they have a message from his dad up on the video board here for E. Pons.
En tant que jeune homme, à l'aéroport de Knoxville, et tu es aujourd'hui un homme avec une famille. Tu as rencontré à Knoxville une famille sur les terrains. Et en dehors des terrains, donc un grand merci à toi, tu nous as fait vibrer, tu m'as fait vibrer à chaque match, tu t'es donné tout le temps à 100%. Donc voilà, petit message personnel, ne lâche rien, la saison n'est pas finie. Allez la France, go Vols, go Yves.
Naturally, Yves is from France, and so his dad was speaking in French.
Et tu as joué ce match dimanche pour la Senior Day. Dans ton année de senior, je suis trop fier de toi et maman aussi de là-haut. Je te souhaite que du bonheur et tu sais que ta carrière commence maintenant. Hein? T'as bien compris? Tu me manques énormément, je t'aime. Bon match et go Vols!
Bert, I think they surprised Yves. He's got a big smile on his face.
I think so too. That was really touching. That's a great thing. Senior Day's a great night.
And now video highlights of John Fulkerson and his career here at Tennessee.
Oh! That's Tennessee, man. That's Tennessee. Yes, that's what we do.
East Tennessee born and bred Kingsport native John Fulkerson has crafted a lasting legacy on Rocky Top. He overcame multiple injury setbacks early in his career and has developed into a difference maker for the Vols both on and off the court. The Knoxville News Sentinel's 2020 Sports Person of the Year, John led the Vols in scoring, field goal percentage, rebounding, and steals as a junior last season, increasing his scoring average by more than 10 points to 13.7 points per game. He ranks among Tennessee's all-time top 15 in total offensive rebounds. His 6-12 field goal percentage as a junior ranks as the fourth best on Tennessee's all-time single-season list. And he's on pace to finish with the sixth best career field goal percentage in school history at 565. He's led Tennessee in scoring 16 times, rebounding 25 times, blocks 23 times, and steals 23 times. He also grabbed his 500th career rebound last week at Auburn. Off the court, John is an SEC Community Service Team honoree, a member of Tennessee's Student Athlete Advisory Council, and also serves on the SEC Men's Basketball Leadership Council. John earned his degree in Recreation and Sport Management last May and has competed this entire season as an SEC graduate. Supported here today by his parents, Mike and Ramona, his brother Joseph and his sisters Faith and Hope, ladies and gentlemen, John Fulkerson.
Bert, as you might expect from John Fulkerson, there were some tears for him coming out here. This is a special day.
I feel like tearing up. Fulky's one of my favorites. He's had a great career. Hopefully today will be a good day for him and then the postseason. But you can't find a finer student athlete than John Fulkerson.
And Eve Pons has been terrific as well. He's
no doubt.
Besides being a great basketball player, he plays the saxophone. He's a great photographer. So who knows where his career might take him in basketball and off the floor.
Yeah, he's got a lot of talent, both of them do, and they'll be successful in their life for sure.
21, Tennessee Volunteer Senior. Cheer team senior.